You're not going to believe it. This is the Motley Patriot here, and I am in Washington still with the NFB's hard-hitting activities to let Congress know that it's time to make a change. And the 1990 ADA and then the modifications in 2008 really haven't kept up with the digital world. As my wife said, when she was teaching special needs in the early 2000s, the kids were with her in a mop closet, and then that changed. So now we want to get folks that need to work the internet out of the digital mop closet. But interestingly enough, I bumped into Vinnie Padula from New York.
That's
well, from
me.
From where?
From New York. Well, I work for Vision Education Services, and I also am part of the UFT as a chapter leader, so we're down here. And hopefully, I'm hoping to connect with Chuck, with Senator Schumer through AFT connections. And we were fortunate. We made a visit to the White House through a connection of a friend of mine, a blind veteran.
Nice.
And we were trying to reach out them there as well to see if we can push this bill with the education connection. It would help students and it would help blind Americans. And there are things like ordering groceries, like using a government website. When that's broken, these are basic things that we all need. And it's kind of like a false hope. Like everyone says, oh, we have accessibility. But we do, and then it breaks. So we need a baseline legislation to help us with that. And so we were honored. We went to the White House. We had a nice tour yesterday.
Nice.
And my guide dog, Liberty, was able to leave her mark. She was able to leave on one of the in one of the areas appropriately, because there's a lot of dogs there, and the staff said it would be
nice.
Fine.
Been there, done that, right?
Yeah. So
nice.
So now Liberty can say she was able to relieve at the White House.
Oh, very nice. Yeah. Well, a lot of people go to the White House for relief of different descriptives, but she got down to the most basic level. How do you feel about moving forward? Do you think we'll get bicameral and bipartisan support on this?
It's too early. I mean, there's always going to be business concerns. There's always going to be monetary issues, right?
Yeah.
That play with this. But I'm hoping, like, there is support here. And Apple, the big players like Apple, Google, and Amazon are behind this. Because, you know, they're pushing accessibility. But I mean, I have to be honest, like Apple pushes it and then I fight with Apple about bugs that have been ongoing in macOS and iOS. And again, I work with teachers. So we have 90 teachers, 1,000 students in New York. I set up the laptops and iPads and you know, I call Apple and say, hey, this is broken. Oh, we know. I said, but when is it gonna be fixed? It's like 3 iOS's ago or 3 macOS's ago, it was broken and it's still broken. Things like mail not working. You know, VoiceOver locking up and going busy on Mac OS.
Wow.
And like Apple, like your mail client. At least that can't that work? Shouldn't that work? It's your program, your hardware. That's just what I tell them. I go crazy. Like every now and then, I'm due for a hysterical like call to Apple accessibility and say like everything is broken still. Hello.
So, and I've also seen with my wife that a lot of times that when she goes to the IT department and the systems, that even getting apps approved to go into the educational domain, that she's trying to use conventional apps that are high function for productivity, you can't even get those approved. Do you have much difficulty with that?
We're not doing apps yet. I mean, that would be great for us to go there. I mean, right now we're just... My role as a TVI, a teacher with visually impaired, is I've been designated through a special contract kind of a provision called a school-based option, where I'm the technology liaison.
So you're actually the tech liaison directly to sort of help usher.
Yeah, I maintain our website.
Nice.
Yes, edvisionservices.org.
Nice. What was that? One more time.
Edvisionservices.org.
Nice.
Edvisionservices.org. And so I was given that task, and so I try to make the site accessible. You know, I'm the best I can. And
it's hard, isn't it?
Well, I mean, I have the tools, and I'm just making sure that things are labeled. The navigation is easy, and it's funny because when I took it over, I had to revamp the site.
Right.
And so I tried to make it visually pleasing and accessible at the same time, and all my sighted peers said, "Wow. It looks great." So I'm happy that it looks great, and it actually functions for somebody like me who has to use a screen reader appropriately, so we're good.
So you might know some best practices moving forward with your website for others to sort of reach
that's
out.
That's what I'm hoping, yeah, that's what I'm hoping.
That's really good. Now, has Microsoft chimed in at all?
Yeah, Microsoft, they're one of the, in fact, I may have gotten the big players, Microsoft is there too.
say hi to Suhail. He's in Washington with Microsoft.
Okay.
Hey, Suhail, maybe you can step in on there and push some bodies around a little bit.
They've been doing some good work at Microsoft. I mean, Narrator has now stepped up, and they have. In fact, I have a friend, a guitar luthier, who built me an instrument who also works at Microsoft.
Play?
Yeah, I'm a
drummer, so I'm hang guitarist. Out with musicians.
Yeah, I even got the nails to prove it, see?
Oh, look at that. That's pretty awesome. Well, yeah. I wish you the best with
everything. Yeah, it's cold out here, man. I don't know about you.
I'm freezing. Well, hey, thanks, Vinny.
Hey, listen, all the best. Oh, yeah, you probably can't shake my hand.
We'll get a nice picture here. Okay, here we go. Cool. And I will shake your hand. I'll hold it with this hand. And
all the best.
Good luck.
And thank you for taking the time. Yeah, I appreciate what your wife does and her organization, because two of my teachers are involved with them, too. So,
Well, keep pushing. Squeaky wheel gets the oil, right?
Yeah, and we're working together. It's teamwork, right?
Yeah, teamwork makes dream work. Not to sound like the old trope, but I think it does.
Yeah.
And I think what's really nice is that we just show up every day and try to make it better.
Yes.
Motley Patriot bringing you groundbreaking events in Washington that makes the world better for everyone. So if you know anybody, reach out to your representative. Do you know the name of that bill?
Have a number, but it's called the Web Accessibility Act. It's the first. It's one of the three that we're pushing at Washington, so it doesn't have a number assigned to it as of yet,
but it's in the process.
Moving forward.
Good. Well, we look forward to those changes coming in, because you know I'm getting older and my vision ain't getting better.
It's gonna be relevant to everyone.
So there's one thing a friend of mine, I'll walk with you, had talked about. He said if he could make it work, he wants a button on his computer called DWIM, Do What I Mean. Anyway, Motley Patriot, you guys, whatever you can do, check in. Appreciate your time. Like and subscribe, or the little bunny gets it.